Wei Cheng lay bleeding to death in the middle of his plundered village.
Daddy!
This was how our story would have...